morning. Welcome to Daily Wellness. I wanted to share with you something one of my patients shared with me yesterday. We were talking about managing her anxiety and panic, and they shared with me something called the square breathing. And it's simply inhaling to the count of four and exhaling to the count of four. And I like to, after trying this with my patient, I like to inhale for the count of four, hold for the count of four, exhale for the count of four, and hold for the count of four. And then inhale again. One, two, three, four, and hold for the count of one, two, three, four, and exhale. One, two, three, four, and hold. One, two, three, four. And so if you're ever in a situation where you just feel stuck and you're trying to get your body to calm down its stress response, I invite you to practice square breathing. And being morning time, just gonna get ready for my day with some simple postures. Beginning in a tabletop position. Coming into cat-cow, so palms below shoulders, knees below hips. I'm going to drop my belly, gaze forward, and exhale around the back, tucking my tailbone. And from here, I'm going to come into an upward-facing dog position, the tops of feet on the mat, and feet or hands pressing on the mat, and lifting my heart, gazing upward. And then tucking tailbone, lifting hips high and heels low. Pressing through pinky fingers, pinky toes. Noticing the breath. And knowing that whatever challenges the day holds for me, I have that space for breath available. And just because it's so energizing in the morning, I'm going to come into a supported handstand pose. So returning to downward facing dog, this time with my heels against the wall. I'm just going to step one leg up onto the wall and then the other, coming into an inverted L shape. And breathe. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhaling, exhaling, feeling the support of the ground and the wall. And then when I'm ready, gently stepping back onto my mat. And I'm going to sit on my heels and bring my hands palm up on my thighs. And just kind of let the air breathe me. Inhaling. Exhaling, noticing different quality in the breath from handstand to this pose. And I wish you much wellness on your journey. Namaste.